Hey everybody, Wrench from Wrench's Repairs and Prospecting. Well, today we're going to do some more. So, here's what we're going to do.
We got some gold nugget sales. So, we're going to get some of that done. And then hopefully get to either some of this. Or some of the Patreon stuff I got sitting here that I haven't been able to do yet. So, alright, let's get to classifying here. All right,
let's get this classification started. Let's just dump it all in a pan first. Let's see what we got. Oh, look at that right there. A nice shiny coming through. Look at that. Nice little picture. This kind of reminds me of stuff they used to put down the roads here. You put the hot oil and the chip rock. Side there for now. Actually, let's go into this one here.
Where are the hard
arms? Alright, guys, this is the plus 10. So, there is nothing in the plus 10. Nothing I could see whatsoever in here. Alright, here we are. Everybody's noisy in the background here. TVs, dishes, all that going on. Alright, let me pull this back a little bit. Let's see about pulling some of these pickers out. Let's see what we got here. One, two, three. Come on. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Count, but still a bunch in here. Looks like there's two left. One more. All right. Let me count them up, I'll bring it right back again. Alright guys, 25 pickers. Alright, let's get to the 20 minus here. Alright. Recording, I see. Nice and dirty. Look at all that. All right, here. I gotta find a taller chair. This thing's killing me. I'll bring you guys back in a couple more minutes again. Oh, looks like we got a Nevaeh here. Hi, Nevaeh. Wait, now she leaves. There she goes. All right, back to this here. Weekend, nothing but pouring here, except this morning I was able to get the brakes on the old lady's car. Other than that, just working on panning, catching up on videos, saying hi to everybody. Visitor again. There, now you can wave hi. Say hi to everybody. You want to be here, but you don't want to say hi. All right. got here. You guys set that stupid mud runner stuff on. Looky, shiny. Drawing the chair wasn't good enough?
I'm not behind you now.
You what?
I'm behind you now.
Obviously. Yeah. Try and clean it up just a little bit more. Up and we can dry it and then weigh it. Now there's all that. Then we got all this. Where did I put that darn pan? Left it in the other room. No, it's right in front of my face. Alright, I'll bring you guys back. Alright, I'm back. Here's the way up. It's all dried. Let's see about getting it in here. 1.079. So that's what we get. Let's see. Let me show everybody in the camera if it will work. I don't know if you guys can hear the weather outside. It's pouring. All right, so that was the Colorado Rocky Mountain Premium Gold Paydirt from Gold Nugget Sales. So, all right, thanks everybody. Talk to you later.